Hello everyone, we are here today at Wang Yunkai Lao-shi's calligraphy studio. Wang Lao-shi is a very established calligrapher in Singapore. In fact, he's a master class calligrapher in Singapore.
我是一个法治义正义之手。
Justice. Hand of justice.
Yes.
Right. 老师请。 非常感谢你，只能通过一幅这么雄伟的这个一幅画，非常的霸气。 E is justice. This is a wonderful word. Always reminding us, justice should be every lawyer's DNA. It should be in our DNA, right? So with 正义之手, hand of justice. So the idea is for the justice of hand of justice to unite the downtrodden with dignity, justice, and fairness. 那现在啊，老师，这个手字 also rhyme with 手掌的手，你的或首都 ，capital，手字嘛，首都，right， 手。So it could also mean that we should always aspire to lead in delivering justice. Yeah. 所以它的另外一层的意思呢，就是正义之手。除了我们伸出这个正义之手之外呢，我们要以以身作则，对吧？我们这个要引导我们的团队啊。 啊，时时刻刻的去做正义的事。
对，
对吧？谢谢老师，谢谢。